oatmeal.
Yes, ma'am.
And get the sheriff some coffee.
Morning, Joe.
Hannah.
Mercy, those potatoes won't peel themselves.
Look what the cat dragon.
It is.
And I don't want you smoking in my kitchen.
And don't grab at me, old woman.
Watch yourself or I'll put you out on the street like that.
Tell me what to do and I'll do it, but don't you never grab at me.
Smart mouth girl, straight out of jail. Can't tell a skillet from a garbage pail. Keep in your place, this place is mine. Mind your own business and we'll get along fine. 20-odd years, the hell comes and goes. Who the hell cares? Who the hell knows? I've gone to the tables and straightened the chairs. Who the hell knows? Who the hell cares?
Well, aren't you the early bird, Effie?
Thought you might need something from the store.
Well, I don't. And her name's Percy. Happy now? I hear she appeared on the street last night, right at the midnight bell. I think you read too many of the tabloids that you sell. I hear people talk all over town. I thought that you should know.
Nice to see you're so concerned. Now take a seat or go. Imagine gossip in Gilead.
I'm not one to repeat gossip.
No, Effie, you're always the one who starts it.
Say what you want, say what you will. Something's poking up a Spitfire grill.
What can I bring you?
Hannah knows when I'm happy.
You got a little more coffee with that?
This white trash has no right to be like that. Besides the stinking coffee, I think I smell a rat. And I'll spread the word all over town. You won't get tipped one dime.
Ten here in your way, Effie. You think tipping was a crime?
Say what you want, say what you will. Something's looking at the street by grill.
I hear she appeared on the street last night with a motorcycle gang.
Now, Percy, this is Hannah's nephew, Caleb Thorpe. He's got that little real estate office just across the street there.
They're only till the quarry's open again, Joe. I was foreman out there at the quarry.
Is that right?
So where do you come from, Percy?
Detroit.
Is that right? I had some clients from Detroit once, but they didn't sound like you.
I won't mind coming from someplace else if that don't suit you.
I'm sort of looking after Hannah now, so you'll probably be seeing quite a bit of me.
Well then, if you'll just tell me what you want.
Hannah knows what I'm having.
That one's been real popular this morning.
I wish you called me up before you brought her down. She's not the kind of new blood we need in this town. We need strong black workers. We had them way back when. We need good-hearted women who stand beside their men. If Gilead is gonna be the town it once was again.
Say what you got, say what you got. Don't ask me why she's here. I only wish I knew. Gilead's a place for leaving, not for coming to. Gilead's a place for leaving, not for coming to.
See what you want, see what you want. Something's cooking at the Spitfire Grill.
Shelby!
Hannah.
Shelby!
Ms. Kranick.
Morning, Shelby.
Sheriff, Caleb, grab your lunch.
Gonna join us for a cup of coffee, Shelby?
I would.
Shelby's not much of a coffee drinker now.
Excuse me!
No, excuse me, ma'am. I'm not sure if I'm coming or going or standing still.
Maybe you can sit wherever you like.
You think the stranger owns the place and hasn't been one day?
I don't think Hannah needs a help. She'll just get in the way.
I hear people talk all over town. They say she has tattoos.
It don't make much in Gilead. I ask news.
Say what you want, say what you will. Something's fucking at the room.
Did I mention I spent the last 5 years in prison?
Huh?
and I only got locked up in solitary 3 times.
Imagine that!
Say what you want, say what you want.